click on subscribe button and press the bell icon to get latest upcoming video update.